I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin with the White House reportedly considering a trip to Europe for U.S. President Joe Biden in the coming weeks. The goal, to ramp up support among American alliances as Russia's deadly invasion of Ukraine continues. Biden says he has spent hours and hours on the phone in recent weeks with U.S. allies around the world, which have led to a combination of economic sanctions and military deterrence to counter Russian President Vladimir Putin. Meanwhile, in a recent rally of PhilHam supporters, the Philippine presidential candidate Lenny Robredo and her VP running mate Kiko Pangilinan, Lloyd and Nicolas Lewis said Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte should take a stand and denounce Putin's brutal invasion of a sovereign and democratic country.
Duterte is another Putin.
And speaking of the Philippine presidential race, over to Woodside, New York, as some PhilHam showed their support for candidate Ferdinand Marcos Jr. and his VP bet Sara Duterte.
We believe that they are the most qualified tandem to lead the country.
Magandang combination ang Marcos and Duterte, which is mga anak na mga tunay na leader ng ating na nagmahal sa ating bayan.
If elected, Sara Duterte will concurrently serve as a cabinet secretary, according to Philippine Senator Francis Tolentino, the event's special guest speaker.
Inday Sara will become the Secretary of National Defense. The first female Secretary of National Defense.
And finally in sports, PhilHam Jordan Clarkson scored a career-high 45 points on 15 of 21 shooting on Saturday, leading the Utah Jazz to a 135-125 victory over the Sacramento Kings. Clarkson, who hit 7 three-pointers, credits veteran guard Mike Conley for motivating him.
It's probably the best my shots feel like all season. Big part of it was just Mike. Since I walked in today, he was just like, bro, you know what I ain't seen you do all year this year? Get 40. And he just kept, and then I don't know, it just pinged in my head and shots started falling and we're moving the ball, making quick decisions, spacing the floor. I think we did a good job of that and then we got stops and got on transition. And you know, it just felt good to see the ball go in like that.
After being the West top seed last year, Utah currently sits in fourth place. Later this month, Clarkson will once again celebrate Pinoy Pride when the Jazz visits the LA Clippers for Filipino Heritage Night presented by Mix.
And those are your headlines for today. Catch more of our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.